I have many ideas how to rule the world. Put it in one word, I call it global firm. Three basics, peaceful communities, ecological responsibility, counter-sensitives. Work automators, work volunteers, but also not them. But of course they gon' hate this. They separate their nations, make a sign into the swamp. But you think Africa's not slaves, but the government Africa's poor. Decided where they were, which is country or not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control everywhere. Their people run, they made us all with them. The world's selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, are you ready to not retain you? Wake up if you know that just Muhammad doesn't think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German or French so they can't understand the words of my friends and men. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything, but oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king, they can't grasp the wisdom of the world I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, broke down, global firm, stand up. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. Crucified, burned enough people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not stand up to the bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just remedy with some breathing at a better rest day. It seems all a joke, really don't think it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, still did wrong. In 2009, I founded the global firm. We heard we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live what I want to. I assume that I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? One look. Just one, just one. Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is why. When you know how to handle it, automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this work's really not needed. While lots of wild work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get out and represent for the growth that growth for the bond. We come. Wake up, wake up. What up? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your way, the birds who kick your ass, and atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, broke down, broke firm, bank money.